Oh, you're calling me at the wrong time and I'm just pointing out to
you. No, yeah, well, it was always the wrong time because she's always so busy. Being a solid D-list celebrity.
Hi guys, I'm Emily Blackwell.
I'm Rachel Blackwell.
And we are going to play a game of Who's Most Likely To? Are you ready?
Probably me, go on.
Are you ready for this?
I'm ready. Ooh.
Who's most likely to ignore the group chat?
You, 100%. I'm all over the group chat, I love it.
Yeah.
Like, Emily, you there? Question mark, question mark, question mark. Hello?
Yeah, I'm pretty bad on my phone, not gonna lie.
Who's most likely to, ... give the best advice?
Ooh.
Me, all day long. I'm older, I'm wiser. Older.
I don't know if you're wiser.
I am wiser in wise ways.
Okay.
Is that even a thing? Best way to get over one is under one.
No, that is...
No?
That is some piece of advice, but I also think you're very, like, very positive in the sense that if I'm, like, stressed or something, you'll always find, like, a positive out of it. So, I don't know, you're good at switching situations, like, stressful situations, you'll find that. Yeah. Like, oh, it's not that bad. Like, yeah. I don't know, you make me
feel
better.
Every cloud.
Yeah.
Go on. You'll go. Mixing them up.
Okay, here we go. Who's most likely to get starstruck?
Me, all day long. I did put Fleur and James upstairs. I was really trying to be super cool.
She gets...
And then I go... Blah, 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 blah,
blah. Do that, yeah?
Too much. That's my attractive look.
She gets starstruck quite easily.
I do, but I like it. Stars. Maybe someone gets starstruck meeting me one day. I'm going, it's all right.
Oh my God.
I'm only real.
I'm actually going to die.
I'm
if someone
human.
Comes up to you and asks for a photo because that will just be, that'll
brilliant.
Be boosting your ego to the maximum. Right, your go.
Right, my go. Oh. Who is most likely to host a dinner party? Oh, now you.
Me,
I've
really.
Handed the dinner party hosting baton on.
You used to be good at it though.
Yeah, I did. I can still pull out a pavlova.
I love hosting. I'm like, that is my favourite thing to do. I'm such a hoster.
Is that a word? Hostess, with the mostess.
Who's most likely to leave the party first? Mum.
Mum.
You, Mum, she can't stay up past like 9 p.m.
I'll wet the bed if I do.
Tell them you're joking.
I am, of course, I'm joking. I got a tenor lady. See, all comes out. Help. Stop me. Oh, thank God this is being edited. Why does that even come out?
Jesus. I hate
on the adverts.
You so much.
I'll be on the adverts, like stroking knickers.
Oh my God.
I don't really wee the bed, and I am most likely to be in
bed. She freaks out because she just, you're not good as well if you're not in Surrey or in like two minutes from your house. She like gets all panicky on how she's going to get home when all you do is call an Uber, but you're just terrible. If you come to London and have a few drinks, she's like, I've got to get home.
And I hold my keys the whole way in the car. The minute I'm getting an Uber, I could be in Scotland and I've got my keys on my lap. What is that about?
You're just strange. Next
one. I am. I'm not. I am a bit. Who's most likely to watch Made in Chelsea? Me.
Mum.
I watch it again and again and again.
She watched it 3 times.
I do.
But I quite like it because I like her, like, if I'm worried like about the episode, I'm, Mum, what do you think? And she'll give me honest but true feedback.
Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
And I'm so proud.
That's cute.
I think it's lovely.
Your favourite show?
My favourite show? Well, now it is, wasn't.
Here's a little...
Secret.
Secret. So we get sent the episode before it gets aired, and I just fast forward to my bits.
The thing is, though,
I just watch my own bits. I'm being completely honest. Half of the stuff I'm really bored about, but I just want to see if I look all right. I just want to see what I'm wearing, if my makeup's okay.
But then she has this distorted, like, thing of the programme. Oh, my, but I said, but you haven't seen all the other bits that are going on.
I'm like, oh no, have I said something a bit mean? And Mum's like, well, not really, you've not seen the whole thing. So I'm like, oh yeah, fine. Because I forget, it's not all about me. that's your one.
Oh, that's my one.
Last one.
No, I thought I just did that.
Oh, then. Did you?
Yeah, you did, it's you. It's a good job I'm here.
We're good at this. Who's most likely to constantly call the other? Bit of both. I'd say it's really 50-50.
Yeah, it's 50.
Some days...
I'm needy, some days you're needy.
Yeah, if I'm walking, I'll call you, or like...
She's bored.
If I'm bored.
And somebody else didn't pick up.
Or you're calling me at the wrong time and I'm just pointing out to
speak. No, yeah, well, it was always the wrong time because she's always so busy. Being a solid D-list celebrity.
Mum?
Sorry, B.
I'm A.
Solid B.
Excuse me, you've got to pump ourselves off at this point.
We're heading for A,
yeah,
aren't we?
Currently at Z, but we're heading for A.
Thank you for watching us play Who's Most Likely To. Please go follow our podcast, Emily Blackwell's Mother Half.